go to the Winchester, have a nice cold pint, and wait for all this to blow over.